You're going to become so uncomfortable right now that your skin will start to leave your body. It'll be trying to escape. Mukbang Mermaid.
Mukbang Mermaid.
Mukbang Mermaid is definitely in her own lane.
Mukbang.
Y'all, I cannot stop watching Mukbang Mermaid.
Mukbang Mermaid makes you laugh till your pennies drop.
Mermaid.
Mukbang Mermaid. She's a mermaid and she does mukbang her way. It's fun. Put it to you that way. It's fun. Strange, but fun. But see, I like strange.
I am Mukbang Mermaid and I look long that way.
Y'all gotta go give Mukbang Mermaid a follow. Definitely one of my top 3 TikTokers. She's so goofy.
Don't tell me she gonna look online. Don't tell me that. Oh, you need to look online, ma'am. Don't tell me that. My phone is a Cricket, and I don't have access to the internet right now. Just relax, okay? Just relax. Bubble, how are you today? I couldn't be doing a lot better, I'll tell you that. I'm gonna say it one more time. What is going on with the customer service in America? Just relax, Muck. You don't want to fry your brain, okay? You know your brain is the size of a goldfish. Bubble, today on the menu, I've got those new rolled up chicken things from Taco Bell. Take a look. Don't look on that. Oh, you're going to have to look online. Nacho cheese. If you would, go ahead and put your hands, fins, paws, nubs, whatever you got, put them together. Before we put this food in this rightful place, we must say our amazing grace. Dear God, it is I, Mucky, Mukbang Mermaid, your best friend till the end, till the curtains close and they lay that rose. Today on the menu, I'm eating rolled up chicken from Taco Bell. And I'll tell you, if I wasn't saved, God, I'd go straight there. Pardon me. I didn't say it. Anywho, had a real rude lady on the phone. It's like she was nice nasty. But baby, one thing about it, I can get just as sassy. Anywho, God, I'ma get into this Taco Bell before I end up in a jail cell, cause I'll go up there when she gets off work. Stop it, Merc, stop it. Is this how you get when you don't eat pork? Anywho, God, I'm sorry, I love you, amen. All right, my bubble, let's get it in. I'm sorry, I just get a little upset. Customer service is just a wreck. Let's get into these rolled up chicken rolls. I don't know what it is, okay? I just saw that it was something new on the menu. I simply asked, hello, what's new on the menu?
Hey, is this Taco Bell? Hello?
Taco Bell.
Okay, I just want to make sure that it's Taco Bell, honey. Do you have any new items on the menu?
You have to go online and look it up, baby.
Don't you walk there?
Did you hear my answer to your question?
And did you hear mine, honey? I'm the customer. Are there any new items on the menu?
Baby, how can I help you?
I'm asking a question. What's the problem?
You have to go online for that.
Ma'am, look behind you. Isn't there a menu? I'm asking what's new. You walk there.
I've advised you what you can do, baby. Is there anything else I can help you with today?
I'm going to have to call corporate because you're not cooperating. You walk there. You're there right now. What's new on the menu? What's new on the menu? Hello? You just hung up on me?
Ma'am, I'm in the
middle. I'm not a ma'am. Number one, I'm not a ma'am.
Whatever, sir, whoever, whatever.
I asked what's new on the menu. What's your name and what do you look like?
Bye.
What do you look like? Hello?
Give me a second, Bubbles. Abner, is that you?
Yeah.
Abner, come here. I gotta tell you what happened to me today. Abner, do you know that I called Taco Bell? And I said, do you have anything new on the menu? And the lady gave me an attitude.
No way.
Yes, she did.
No.
Yesterday, I called Wendy's before you went up there. And I said, hello, do you have anything new on the menu? And she gave me an attitude, too. Abner, what is going on in America?
Were you nice to them?
I'm always nice!
Oh my goodness!
Abner, turn to the side. Is that something on your neck? What's that red mark? Is that a hickey?
No.
Huh?
No.
Where you going? Why are you moving so fast?
No, that's just a chicken grease burn. Yeah, I got burned with chicken grease.
Abner.
What? I'm not lying.
Remember when I told you to take that shirt off?
I'm not lying.
Beautiful darling. Yes.
Abner, stop calling me that.
Well,
I ain't your beautiful darling.
Yeah, you are.
Abner.
Uh-huh. What is it?
You like what? What is that on your shirt, Abner?
This is
that lipstick?
What? What?
Abner.
What? No. No.
Are my glasses...
No, these ain't lips. No. This is strawberry jelly.
Are my glasses fooling me?
Yes.
They better be fooling me right now, Abner.
Get out of here.
No, you're not
I'm
going.
Gonna
take your
here.
Shirt off, Abner.
I gotta go.
Take your shirt off.
Are you serious?
Take off your shirt now.
Okay.
Is that lipstick on your shirt?
No.
Take it off.
Tom. Here.
Take it off.
Here. I'm sorry.
What is this? Is this lipstick?
That's strawberry jelly. Please.
Bubbles, is this lipstick?
No, I'm
gonna ask my Bubbles, is this lipstick?
Whoa.
And it is! They're gonna have a new item on the menu
it's
tomorrow.
Not, I promise!
Bubbles.
Bye!
Abner! Didn't I tell you to tell me when my wig fell off?
Your wig's off!
Get out, Abner!
Wait, I need my shirt back!
You ain't getting this back. I'm gonna have this DNA tested!
No!
Yes, I am.
I'm not that serious.
If this is lipstick and you're my husband, it is serious!
Okay.
Let me let you get a close-up of this, Bubbles. Yeah, this smells sweet! Like that new Fenty Rihanna lipstick! Let me let you get a whiff of this. Where is my wig? Just relax, Mac. Put your wig on. Bubbles, I want you to get a close-up of this and you tell me, is it lipstick or is it jam? One thing you will not do is make a fool of Mac.
I gotta go. I can't be accused like this.
Edna, how's Zaxby's going? Huh? Abner! I just gotta relax. He went to the bathroom. I know he's in the bathroom because that's all he does is hang out in the bathroom. Make sure you pick those diapers up! Because I'm not picking them up anymore. Finding diapers everywhere. I found them in the car that day and all. Let's go ahead and get into these chicken roll-ups, okay? our chicken egg rolls. I don't know what this is, okay? I don't know what Taco Bell's got going on. This looks really weird. All right, have you had it? Have you had these taco things? I tell you, I'ma just dunk it in my nacho cheese. Here we go. Oh, please. What? I can live that. All right. Keep it down in there, Abner! And make sure you flush the toilet!
Yes, ma'am?
It's all right. This outer shell is a little, it's a little flexible for my liking. When I crunch, I like a crunch. I like for it to break and crunch. Get some more of this nacho cheese. How have you been, my bubble? Do you remember? Now, I've had Taco Bell before. Oh, that time I was living in the cellar. Don't let the cellar doors hit you where the good Lord split you. I tell you, customer service is not what it used to be. Trying to get it out. What kind of bread is that? I mean, I'm going to be eating the wrapper. I've been all right. Kind of missing Abner, but whatever. He ain't been looking for me, so I ain't looking for him. One thing about Muck, I don't run behind anybody. Primarily because I cannot run. I don't have any legs, feet, or knees. But maybe I'll slither like the slithering snake. If I have to. Bread's a bit soggy. Think this stuff would be fresh. I don't know how long that driver was riding around in the car. Look at this! Come on! Looking like a log. But I'm moving on to bigger and better. What are you doing in the kitchen, Taco Bell? Let me get some more of this nacho cheese. Nope. I won't be getting this again. The nacho cheese is better than this fruit roll up. I mean egg roll up. My apologies. But do you recall when I had that fruit roll up? Remember that? I gotta go. Name two. She knows just what to do. I'm having an A-B conversation with my bubble. So I think you better see your way out of it, buddy. Don't come in here now with that mess looking crazy. Don't come in here starting that mess. Abner, I know you didn't just eat my chicken roll up. Just take it, Abner. Take it. You take everything else. Get out of here, man.
Thank you.
I didn't like it anyway.
Did I tell you I love you?
That's the only reason. Don't tell me that.
I love you.
Don't tell me you love me.
I love you.
Get out of my face, man. Man. Don't tell me that. The lady today kept calling me baby on the phone. I said, I'm not a ma'am.
You just hung up on me?
Ma'am, I'm in
the middle. I'm not a ma'am. Number one, I'm not a ma'am.
Whatever, sir, whoever, whatever.
And I should have said, and I ain't your baby.
Who's calling you baby?
The lady on the phone from Taco Bell kept calling me baby.
You're my baby.
And I'm not your baby.
Yes, you are.
I'm not your baby.
You're my baby.
Bubble, I love you, okay? I won't be trying
You're
that
my
again.
Baby.
If you would, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit that
me?
Notification bell. Oh, I hear you, all right, but you won't be hearing pretty much longer. Bubble,
yes,
don't forget, every Sunday, Monday, Wednesday. What's today? I know what's the days.
Sunday.
Monday. Wednesday.
And Friday.
Hey. I love you, Bubble. Ah. Now come here, man.
Me?
Don't you grab my food,
oh,
don't
my God. Get out of here.
It's time for you to put the verdict in. Give me a like. Subscribe. Hit that notification bell. Leave me a comment down below. Share. I love you so much. And don't ever forget, nothing is impossible. Go after your dream.
Just join Cubio. Woo! Hey, Bubble, do you want to tell someone happy birthday? Or how about happy anniversary? Well, my Bubble, whatever the occasion, for someone you love, or even a message to yourself from me, book me now. Mukbang Mermaid on Cubio. Cash App Cafe. Send me money at my Cash App, Mukbang Mermaid, and tell me what you want to see me eat. A lot of you have been requesting I eat certain foods, like Jamaican food, stuff like that. Well, inflation is so high, and Abner's pants are so tight, he can't pull out his wallet. That's what he told me. So send me the money on my Cash App. Tell me what you want to see me eat, and I'll eat it, okay? I'll say who sent me the money, and I'll eat it, okay? I love you, Bubbles. Cash App Cafe. Mukbang Mermaid.
Mukbang Mermaid. Mukbang Mermaid.